smart speaker. Hi, it's Dan Flake here with the latest. The PM will be beating the drum for business during his visit to India. In fact, Anthony Albanese is taking an entourage in hopes of strengthening ties with our Quad partner.
We'll be accompanied by 25 senior business leaders, CEO of major Australian corporations, leaders of universities, leaders of IT companies, resources.
He and his Indian counterpart are also heading to the fourth cricket test between Australia and India, which starts tomorrow. As for the next stop for the Prime Minister, a meeting in the States with the US President. The head of the Reserve Bank has suggested they're about to press pause on cash rate rises. Philip Lowe says they're certainly close and a stop might be a good idea to observe the effects on the economy. However, he's also warned we could see a rise in unemployment as part of a so-called narrow path to a soft landing. Another tough day for firefighters in the New South Wales Central West. The Tembra Aurora blaze has been upgraded to emergency warning for the third time in as many days, with those in the area urged to seek shelter as it's too late to leave. Qantas isn't expecting any major impacts to flights as some staff who refuel planes at Melbourne Airport strike for 24 hours. Aircraft will fly with more fuel. There's even a spare plane flying which can fuel up other aircraft. Michael Kane from the TWU says the rivet staff have been negotiating a pay rise for more than a year.
This is difficult action for them to take. It's always a last resort industrial action, but these are brave workers taking this action today.
At a potential silver lining to all the rain of late, a new report claims ag exports will be worth $75 billion over 12 months as a result.
After this, there is no turning back. You sip the red can, the story ends. You sip the black can, you enter dreamland. And I show you just how good the truth can taste. Take the Pepsi Max Taste Challenge.
Tough news for the Roos. Defender Ben Mackay will miss the start of the season with a stress fracture in his foot. Still on footy in Melbourne, Livewire Cozzy Pickett looms as one of the biggest off-contract names this season. Former Port and Lions midfielder Tom Rockcliffe telling listeners footy talk interest from Adelaide clubs is strong.
We know he was contracted for this year. I think he wants to get back to South Australia, whether that's Port Adelaide or the Adelaide Crows. So I think it's a sit and watch on that one.
And curators at Ahmedabad have prepared multiple plane trips ahead of tomorrow's fourth test between India and Australia.
Buying or selling rural or residential properties? Miller, Juan and John. This is SAFM weather.
A cloudy afternoon for the Limestone Coast, down to 11 degrees overnight. The same on the way tomorrow and some rain, 20. Want more local news? Get free breaking news about our community. Download the Listener app, search for your town and add to your favourites now.